face so much? Fine. Earlier, I went one-on-one with Kelly McMurphy. AON called me. AON called me. We need you, John Washington. We need you. Please represent the team. I did you a solid, so now you do me a solid. Jai Cole. Watched your match against Gabriel Kaya. It was good. It was really good. But the difference is, you weren't in the ring with me. You're tough. You're really tough. Your title reign, that lease on that title reign, is up. October 23rd, I want your championship. And nothing, and I mean nothing, will stop me on getting it. Now get that camera out of my face. Don't worry about this.
It's right in front of your face. So as long as I'm right here, make some noise!
King Beast is ready to fight.
Oh, the King Beast is always ready to fight.
He told me as long as he's an all or nothing, that championship will be his. And I believe it. I've seen this guy wrestling. Matches he's had, who's going to take it? Nobody. I mean, that match he had against Shane Palace alone.
The challenger, weighing in at 235 pounds from the Bronx, New York, he is the lethal one, John Washington.
John Washington is also too legit.
I'm gonna make some noise!
Too legit. Too quick.
And now the champion, weighing in at 320 pounds from Kingston, Jamaica, he is the reigning all or nothing professional wrestling Pennsylvania heavyweight champion, the King Beast, John Cole!
There he is.
John
Cole. John Washington has
here
we go with the main event now that the introductions are done. But This is going to be a heck of a match.
And
see, there's John. He's disrespecting. He's already taken the championship as if he's earned it.
But not yet. He's got to get past this. I mean, just the fact that John Cole has defeated people, guys like Dame, Shane Malice, Brohemoth. That's
the list. Who right there?
And that's a short list.
That's a who's who.
That's a short
right
list. And that's a who's who. You're right, Eck.
Jai Cole, he is not afraid to defend the title, and I appreciate it. I love that fact from him that he will defend the title against everybody.
Anybody.
Took out Gabriel Kai and Warfare Territory. That's a hell of a list right there. And those are some small men in there, especially guys like Brohemoth.
These are all guys with like some of the similar size, maybe not in height, but in similar size. So and he's ready for any opponent.
And even somebody like Shane Malice that he took on.
And that right there, that was a statement. That right there says he's going to probably be the champion for a long time.
And you know that. You've had battles with Shane Malice, including one of my favorites, Johnstown Street Fight in downtown Johnstown. You know how tough that is.
Oh, yeah.
Well, John Washington slips out. John Washington, the smaller man, has got to use his speed and quickness on Cole.
Oh!
Over the back of Cole. Cole's going to start now.
He just moved.
Oh! What a chop. Ever since Jordan Burkett came into Jai Cole's life and started managing him, Jai Cole has been on another level.
And again, sometimes somebody just needs that person giving you that ego boost that you're just missing.
Yep. He is laser focused. Burkett does all the stuff.
Ah!
The
crazy.
Ah! Missing tonight. Last time I heard Burkett was getting over Stillness from Congo, we wish him the best.
We wish him the best. And we hope all competitors get healthy soon.
And you know that Jai Cole, Burkett does all the dealings for Jai Cole, so he doesn't have to worry about that. All he focuses on is
you don't. That's how you know you're confident. That's how you know you're confident in your guy when you don't have to physically be here. You could just set it up, and he's gonna go out and clean it up.
Exactly. And just look at the eyes of Jai Cole when he looks your way.
He might not have retained his manager.
He might not.
Yeah, that Owen's like the inside source.
Oh, wow.
Wowzers.
I might have to look at this a little bit.
Oh!
He told me his name isn't Chuck.
Okay.
Well, thanks for letting us know.
Yeah, I appreciate that. You try to know these kind of things.
I
didn't hear that.
Say, my goodness.
Well, anyway, we're going for hip toss again. Watching, I think, with the eyes.
Just give you my headset, Owen.
But again, this is a different Jai Cole from when he debuted. I remember when he debuted years ago in the area, you could just see that there's that missing, something was missing, wasn't right. But look at his eyes now. He is laser focused.
Nice.
That's what he's got to do.
But he's got to get on him, guys. He's been saying it all night. This is the champ. Get as many covers as you can. There you go.
Stop telling us that you're the champ and actually go for a cover.
And become the champ.
Exactly.
It's how you right now, the champion is the King Beast, and your goal is to slay the King Beast.
Oh, man. A right hand from Jai Cole.
Just that meat cleaver. Look at the size of that guy.
Those big soup bones.
He calls it.
That was smart. Take
the idea.
Keep. Stay on him.
Yeah. If you take his legs from
out. Chop out that big redwood.
Chop him down.
Watch the
side.
Measured and hit to the side head. I thought he may be wasting too much time lightning.
Yeah, but hey, maybe he had it squared up and boom, this is like a splash.
What's the nice maneuver there?
There you go. Now goes for the cover.
He's got a hook to leg. Gets you a little extra leverage.
Yeah,
there.
And man, hooking that leg, you're going to have to
You might have to hit both.
Yeah, you're going to have to hook both.
You might need to use a chain to hook his
leg. That is two ham hocks for legs.
He's got like a Saquon Barkley type thighs. Man,
yeah, he does.
We call them old thunder thighs.
And that's spoken by a Cowboys fan.
Yeah.
Go a little respect. I can appreciate that.
Oh, there's nothing but
jumping down.
It's over.
Already?
I don't know
about
that.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Oh, jeez. Ow.
He hit Johnson around the camera. He took out Johnson.
Had it been against
Pat. Like Shaquille Barrett hit quarterbacks.
Get up.
Sacked him.
Come on.
King Beast filling it now.
Oh,
that was sick.
Two.
Fair. Wow.
What a great defense. Fair.
Wow.
Heavyweight champion, the King Beast, Jai Cole.
Who is going to take that title away from Jai Cole?
I don't know.
right now. Shots, I'm still.